you're a dreamer, you're dangerous to the enemy. You give him a nervous breakdown. He knows you're headed to a new level. He knows you're coming into overflow. He knows you're gonna set a new standard for your family. And here's the most important thing. He knows there's nothing he can do to stop you. The forces that are for you are greater than the forces that are against you. But he will work overtime trying to convince us to settle, to give up, to stay where we are. You have to remember this principle. When negative things happen, that's not stopping your destiny. That's a sign that you're on your way to your destiny. Remember your dream. Remember what God's promised you. If you'll do this, I believe and declare, dreams that you bury are about to come back to life. Promises you've given up on are being resurrected. Like Joseph, God is going to turn every stumbling block into a stepping stone.